Maybe.
You look elegant in your new pajamas.
I needed to rest a bit before I go pick up our kids. Words can't express how empty I feel without you.
Why did you do it?
I'm sorry. I acted callous and unfeeling. But I've changed. I'll never do it again.
You've said that many times, yet you kept doing it. Apart from loving you and giving my all for us, what else was my crime? You're just a pathetic excuse for a man.
I don't know what used to come over me in those times. I couldn't control it, but I'm trying. Please forgive me.
I'd be embarrassed if I were you.
How long are you going to take this? You want him to kill you? What kind of charm did he use on you?
He said he was sorry.
Like every other time, right? Until he kills you, he will still say, I'm sorry. I told you the police could help you this. Why do you keep refusing?
Baby, I can't do this alone. Without you, my life is worthless. I can barely meet up with everything.
You robbed me of everything, including the air I breathe. My kids growing up without me now. I wish I left the moment you refused to get help.
Baby, please. I'll get help. I'll go for therapy. It's too much for me with the kids. You did more than I knew for the kids. And for me.
You're still the selfish monster. Weakling. You don't regret what you did to me. Regret what it has turned you into And now you want your servant back.
Baby, no. No, no, I miss you.
You miss what I used to do for you. James. There is no peace for the wicked.
I'll do anything for you.
I thought that now you would be flexing your muscle on me. You coward.
I'm trying.
You'll report yourself. This could have been us. Give my love to the children.
Just for a minute, I'd fall asleep and not dream about you. And I hate to admit it, I'm out of ideas. I don't know if I'll cope without you. Yeah, it shivers. Nobody knows the way it shivers. Nobody knows, cause it shivers. Shivers it up.